Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Guru channel. In this video, I am going to explain exercise 4.2, third question. Okay, up to second question completed previous video. Now, in this question, here this is the given information. AOC plus BOE is equal 70 degrees given. Angle BOD 40 given. Angle AOC 40 given. And we need to find out angle BOU and angle COE. Okay, further, first we have to see the given figure. Here values are given. Now here this is point A, this is the AB line, okay, and CD one more line, and OEA. And in this, once look at the 40, see angle BOD and angle AOC both are vertically opposite angles, right? So vertically opposite angles are always equal. Yes or no? So whatever value is there, the same value here we can take. Okay. Why? Because angle AOC and angle BOD are vertically opposite angles. Opposite angles. So that angle AOC is equals to angle BOD. So angle BOD already 40 given, means angle AOC also 40. Okay. After that, see, now we have to find out BOE. Angle BOE. This angle we need to find out. How you can get that angle? Now see here in this relation, AOC already we know 40. You have to substitute AOC in this, you will get BOE. Okay, BOE you will get. That only I am taking here. Angle AOC plus angle BOE is equals to 70 degrees. Angles AOC already you know 40 plus angle BOE only we need to find out. Okay, now angle BOE is equals to 70 minus transpose of plus 40. Here any symbol not there, means plus only. So minus 40. Therefore angle BOE is 70 minus 40, 30 degrees. Okay, angle BOE we got 30 degrees. Now what about angle COE? Okay, angle COE, this angle we need to find out. How you can get? Once look at the figure, AB is a line. Okay, straight line angle 180 we have. So sum of these three angles we should equate to 180 degrees. Why? Because on the straight line, sum of all angles we can consider as 180 degrees. Okay, so that angle AOC, angle AOC plus angle COE, COE plus angle BOE. Angle BOE is equals to 180 degrees, since AB is a line. Okay, why we are writing the sum of these three angles 180? Why? Because AB is a straight line. Now AOC already you know 40 degrees. Angle COE only we need to find out. So as this you have to write, plus angle BOE. Angle BOE already we got it that 30 degrees. So angle BOE 30, which is equal to 180. Now you can add this angle COE plus 40 plus 30, 70 is equals to 180. Now angle COE is equal to 180. Transpose of plus 70 here, minus 70. Okay. Now 180 minus 70. 180 minus 70, 110 you will get. Therefore angle COE 110. So angle COE we got it 110. Angle BOE we got it 30. The two only we need to find here. Okay. This is the third question solution. I hope you understood. If you are watching first time my video, please subscribe my channel, like, share, comment. Okay, thank you.
This is the full solution once you get. Okay, thank you.